the Royal Marines. This is it, the ultimate drum-off. These drummers are so skilled that despite being two completely separate groups, they managed to put this display together with little or no rehearsal, literally hitting the ground running. After some spectacular drumming, they will become friends in the end, and they do finish up drumming together.